Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of I Don't Know His Majesty's a Girl, chapter 62. So here it is. Let's read the story. Back to Sinian. Since she already arrived at the palace, things getting changed. I heard that the Queen Mother was ill yesterday. I wonder what caused her illness. Sianyan, right now, was calling the attention of the minister and everyone in the palace. They're holding a meeting together. When His Majesty returned to the palace, he immediately dealt with the uncle and the other drastic measure using a dangerous means and showing no mercy. I wonder if the lady illness is related to this matter. Some of the ministers said, "Our dynasty governs the world with benevolence and filial piety. Your Majesty's move may lead to false accusations. I hope Your Majesty will show mercy and not punish my uncle too harshly." Now, one of the ministers is calling her and giving her advice. But Sinian, have you finished speaking? Oh, right now, Sinian, she's been fierce and tough. I want to show them that she's the boss here, and no one's gonna tease her. Last night, I ordered the secretariat to investigate the uncles and the others for occupying the people's lands, selling official positions, evidence of getting a good family, and the signed testimony distributed to the various departments. Right now, Sinian, she was calling the attentions of everyone, including the family members and also the ministers. My lords, don't you have anything to say? Sinian said to all of them, "Well, she's been tough because of what happened to the queen. Right now, she wants to put her power on the top of them. She wants to claim up the bureaucracy, investigating cases and punishing criminals should be the responsibles of three departments. But now, I am required to investigate in person." Sinian said to all of them, "Right now, Sinian," she was snorting, "the salaries of all the gentlemen are actually easy to receive." Sinian said to herself, "Well, of course, right now, it's being strict and too tough of them, just to make sure that everyone will follow her order. We have failed in our duty, and we hope Your Majesty will forgive us." All of the ministers and also the other officers has been bowing to her, promising that we will never fail her again. Right now, Sinian, the Queen Mother has been meddling in the government affairs for so many years and has deliberately instructed the prince's uncle to place his own people in 3 provinces and 6 ministries. I wonder the group of the people started to make a fuss as soon as the emperor arrives. The emperor's uncle has been touched. The fuss even the family's bicycle frame that meet the regulations. At the moment, a matter of concerning the people's livelihood, the imperial court so important. Yet, everyone is silenced. Sinian, she was explaining herself. Could it be that he received papers from the emperor's uncle? Otherwise, my beloved ministers are just like my uncle, deceiving their superiors and subordinates, enriching themselves. This makes me feel so fat, afraid that I will be the next one to be predated. The ministers and the others are frightened. Right now, looking in the face of them, all been scared. And Sinian, she was really scary in terms of what happened to the queen. Now, she's really getting furious. Also, she really wants to show her powers so no one can harm the queen. According to what gentlemen have been, benevolence and filial piety, I will not hold everyone responsible but only hold the king's uncles and his followers who are the main offenders. On account of all, this is already a mercy outside the law. Sinian said to all of them, right now, she's been strict and she has really a reason for this. It would be possible that such a filthy atmosphere would corrupt the government and disrupt the purity of the dynasty. Now, she was really thinking hard how to solve this. Minister and uncles are really shaky at this moment. Of course, Sinian, she will never let it slide. He was really scared about her, but Sinian really need to act tough. On the other hand, His Majesty is no longer a young son who can tease by the others. She has been patient for so many years just for these days. Now, a lot of ministers was talking, but right now, it was only Tanta Lian seeing her on different side. Now, it seems that she was really proud of her. Fortunately, the Empress Dowager's mother's family is not prominent. Although she got high position, most of the people put in were weak and timid. Now, we are taking Emperor's uncle as an example, making example of him. It should really calm things down for a while right now. Your Majesty is wise, and I will follow your lead. Clean up the court and restore the court a clean state, right state. Now, Tanta Lian said to her, well, she was really loyal to the Empress. Right now, everyone in the room, they're really whispering. They're really talking. What happened to the offenders? Well, let's see. We can really wait for it. Although right now, we've been all longing for her. Of course, Xin Yan is not on her league. We, the ministers, will follow your majesty's lead, clean off the court, and restore the court a clear bite-sized state. Well, the minister is really promising her. Of course, this is really important things that's gonna happen, and we really need to. If you have other questions, request, we will leave today. Go back and think carefully what it means to do your job well and fulfill your responsibilities. If there's still anyone who doesn't understand, there's no need to stay in the court and any longer. Right now, Xin Yan, she really become too tough of them. Probably because she was really afraid of what will happen to the queen. Right now, I have something to say. Xin Yan, she stood up. Well, she's going to meet her wife. Right now, I deeply agree with what your majesty has just said. Well, of course, right now, she really can't believe it. Also, she need to be strong. About this family feud, so they really can fix this. Your majesty is the common ruler of the world, and your majesty's family affair are state affairs. The emperor and the empress has been married for the hap, but no one's happy news came from the harem. More of it, how can they really solve this? Successions of the emperors related to the foundations of the country, although your majesty is in the prime of life. You cannot leave the harem empty. That's what the man said to them. Well, this is really getting serious. How to fix this problem? One person is favored for a long time, and if relatives interfere in politics, there is no guarantee that there will be a second uncle-in-law. Well, it's a little bit funny, but finally, it's been a topic for a while. After hearing this and watching, Xin Yan said to herself, I hope your majesty will select concubines and continue the royal lineage to ensure the stability of the court. How to solve this, and how can she not be shy anymore? Well, a lot of minister has been talking. You want to drive a wedge between my good daughter and his majesty, right? A lot of things have happened, but it was really thankful. A lot of ministers having commotions right now after finishing meeting. Well, they're really having fun. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can support me by joining the membership, or you can directly support me by a Ko-fi. Thank you. Bye.